There are men who understand it. That a woman, if you love her, the best way to show her how is to come out of your pocket the way you know how, or depending on how much you earn. Davido of Nigeria, who's a Nigerian artist, you know, plays songs like Fire, the ones we play here on Capital, decided to give a Porsche to his girlfriend. I want to cry.
You know, I hate people like Davido. I mean, how can you? I mean, they make us look like we're not serious in life.
Listen, his girlfriend, Chioma, got herself a Porsche, even recorded a video of it. And that Porsche, check what was on the number plates. Mm-hmm. Assurance. Oh, nice. That's what was written on assurance. And this is what Davido posted. He said, I gave my baby assurance. I love you, baby. We're in this for life. Happy birthday, Chiom Chiom. From me to you, I bought my baby a Porsche.
But that's Lugezi Gezi. Why do you put that on social media for us to make ourselves feel small about ourselves? No, you don't have to do that. If you're going to give somebody a birthday gift, give it to her. You don't give and start showing off about it. No. I'm not happy with the video because that is showing off. Lucky.
Listen, no. It's good for us. No. Now the men will see what kind of gift they should be giving. But depending on how much you earn, if you give me a Ferrari or a Porsche, when I get a post, you can post on Instagram, post on Facebook, even post on these other sites that have not come up yet.
Post
in the newspapers.
When you give somebody something, especially on their birthday. Give it to them with love, give it to them with happiness, but you don't have to show off about it because that makes you look, actually, to be honest with you, that makes you look very empty.
Speaking, the guy who is speaking right here gave me a gold necklace and made sure that the world got to know that he bought his friend a gold necklace. He made sure that we filmed this thing. No, so it's a man thing.
No. The reason when I gave you that necklace on what's Women's Day?
Yes.
Is because I mentioned it on air. You said, you asked me on air, Gaetano, what are you going to get for me?
You should have silently given it to me and I would have been the